Grass fires can start anywhere and spread quickly, threatening towns and cities, even Melbourne.
If you live on the edge of grasslands, whether it's open grasslands, parks or paddocks, you are at risk.
If you live on the edge of a city or town, it's important that you know what to do if a fire starts.
If a fire threatens and you live on the fence line, the safest thing to do is to quickly move one or two streets away from the fire.
If you don't live right next to grasslands, it's safer to stay where you are because grass fire is unlikely to spread past the first row of houses.
Don't put your life or the lives of others in danger by getting into the car.
You need to keep the roads clear for the emergency services.
There are many things that you can do to reduce the risk of fire damaging your property.
For example, mow your lawn, clear weeds, sticks, firewood and rubbish from around your home and fence line.
Make sure that you have a plan for if a fire starts. Talk to your friends and family about it before there's a fire in your area. Check the fire danger ratings daily and keep an eye on the conditions outside. You may be aware of a fire before emergency services.
For more information, visit emergency.vic.gov.au or call the Victorian Bushfire Information Line.